how to fix Instagram no internet connection on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. In today's video, I'll show you how you can fix your frequently getting no internet connection error on your Instagram account. So if you're afraid of any delay, let's get started with the video, guys. Let's not fix the problem. The very first thing that you have to do, go ahead and check your internet connection, because this problem commonly happens for the internet. So just go ahead and open up a browser from your choice and go to any website you wish and see the website is actually loading or not. If you find that the website is not loading, that means you have an internet problem. All you can do is swipe down from the top and enable the airplane mode for 10 to 20 seconds, and after that turn it back off. Then go ahead and check your issue. And after having the stable internet connection, the very next thing that you have to do, go ahead and open up your app store and then search for Instagram. Go ahead and tap on Instagram, and if you found any update available for your Instagram account, go ahead and update it. And after doing this process, hopefully your problem is going to be solved. But if you're using Instagram over cellular data, then you have to enable the important settings. All you have to do, go ahead and open up your settings from your device and then scroll down and tap on cellular. From here, go ahead and scroll down and find out the Instagram application. And once you get that one, make sure you have toggle on this option right here. And get back from here, then again check your issue. And hope one of this process will fix your no internet connection on your Instagram account. But if you found that you're still having the problem, then the last and final method to fix the problem is simply go ahead and open up the settings of your iPhone once again. And then scroll down, tap on general, scroll down again and tap on iPhone storage. And from here you have to search Instagram. Go ahead and tap on that. Tap on offload app, tap offload app, and lastly just go ahead and tap reinstall app, and your Instagram application will be reinstalled on your iPhone, and hopefully your problem is going to be solved. So guys, this is how you can fix the no internet connection for your Instagram account from your iPhone. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.